What are some other things that you have been or have not been able to do that he's doing right now?
You can see
him clapping. Was he clapping before?
I used to clap before anyway.
Okay. In the area of movement, he cannot walk.
He cannot stand on his own.
Praise God.
He can stand when I'm
walking. Wow. Want to keep walking.
Wow. Thank you, Jesus.
Wow. We attend the same church. I gave her the product. By faith, I said, use it. This product is good.
Yes.
She took the product home. She loved having it. But when she used it after 3 days, she came back. She said I should give her another one. That the child started walking. Wow. A child that has never walked before. God did it. I was so excited. And the husband came. He said I should. And I told him, I said, you need to register this business. So you have transferred money to my account to register.
Wow, Dynace,
we give with confidence.
Wow. Now, meet mommy.
Another thing, I want you to tell the public, because they are covering you now. What do you have to tell people that are passing through one health challenge or the other? Please.
What my advice is, in everything you try, because she has so many times she will have given me some products like that, they have not worked. And this one, she was like, just take it, don't worry, pay me whenever you have the money to pay. I said, I don't want to take it, she said, take it, just try it. And when I tried, after 3 days, I saw the results.
Wow.
So, I encourage everyone of God that have this kind of challenge. Partake of this.
Thank you, Jesus.
Wow.